Today we're going to see a better way to make a dark setting on mobile with the free Snapseed app. I have opened this image in Snapseed. First thing I notice is a bit of lens flare around the left edge. We'll use the healing tool to remove it. Now, going to Tune Image, I'm going to increase the shadows, which basically lessens the contrast a bit. Also reduce the saturation as the colors are normally muted in a dark setting. Next, darkening the overall image using curves, we'll retain some light in the foreground. In white balance menu, reducing the temperature to make the image cooler, which suits the dark setting. Now, to create light on the windows, I'm going to invert the image with curves, dragging the top right point down and the bottom adjacent point to the top. This step makes the window partitions darker, which looks more natural. Also, the inner parts of the windows brighter. We'll also add warmer tones here. It's already inverted. So to add yellows, I need to move blues towards left, also the reds towards right. Now, going to the masking screen. Zooming in and brushing roughly on the windows to reveal the effect. Now with the brush value set at 0, brushing out the edges more precisely. We'll also leave the curtains with a lesser opacity. Now to the other window. We'll try to make it look better in the next steps. Applying it. Next, I will darken mainly in regards to the windows to make the partitions more dark. Masking work to make the selection on windows. With the selective filters, I'm going to place one on the darker part of the window and pinch in to get the selection. Reducing the brightness and saturation to make it look better. We'll add one more selective filter on the parts of the windows to make it look a little more smoother. Now with curves, lifting the blacks and adding some yellow tones. in the masking screen, tapping on the windows to add some ambience. We'll make one more similar effect with curves. This time, tapping on the ground beneath the windows to add some light there. Now, using double exposure, I'm going to add this image with the night sky. Moving it to a desired position and choose darken mode. The image has spilled over the foreground too. Going to masking screen and brushing out the image in the foreground. We'll do some final tuning with curves to get a better result. Masking work to remove the effect on the windows. Here are the changes after each effect applied. The final result. Hope you found these tips useful and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.